One is watching us. So the other two are looking into the wind. There's just one that's looking this way. If we can get up to this next little bit here, you should soon be able to get a good shot up.
Al has gotten Jim on the trophy elk, and he settles in for the shot. Stay tuned as Jim attempts to get this elk of a lifetime.